Welcome back to the Hunter Call of the Wild. The weekend Easter egg beta is finally over, and man, that was a great success for the expansive worlds and the community. So those who don't know, the expansive worlds gave us beta on the PC for Easter egg hunt, where they just told us that they have added new content in the game, but they cannot tell us what it is because they're testing its rarity. And this one drew the community almost insane trying to find what it is. We were also told that they are expecting maximum one person to find it throughout the weekend. And that was something incredible to experience. The Hunter Discord and the community there were absolutely incredible. Everyone were 100% in this event and trying to find this new feature that is in the game, and it was so fun to be part of that. I mean, personally, I spent roughly around 42 hours over 3 days in the beta, and throughout this whole time we were dropped clues once a day what this thing is, and it ended up being a grade 1 whitetail. And the only person who found this thing was Lucretius, and he found it on the last day of the beta. So, the great ones are special animals. They are something which come with really, really low spawn rate. As you see, thousands of people played hundreds of hours total over the weekend, and only Lucretius found it. So that is something really, really special. So hats off to Lucretius, great job, and I'm so happy someone actually found it. So the great ones are special animals. They're gonna have special features, and they're gonna be labeled as level 10 fabled, and these are not non-typicals. The whitetail one, which is the first fabled animal that is gonna come, these guys just happen to have non-typicals, but they want to roll out non-typicals to most of the animals, just like they are rolling out the true racks right now. They want to have something special about these animals. They're like these story animals that you hear legends about. So that's Tree Kiwi, the community manager of Expansive Worlds, say that they want to have stuff like bears having scars and having something unique on the animals, which makes them special. So those are the great ones, and I gotta say, this is gonna be really awesome. Taking part of the beta was one of the best gaming experience I have had in a very long time. It was so awesome to have the community come together, talk about this thing, experience it while everyone are playing it, finding out the new clues, trying to figure out together what they are. So this one knit the community really nicely. And it was also really fun to actually play it yourself. Over these 42 hours that I had in the beta, I shot in total of 250 animals, and like 95% from those were level 2 or higher whitetail males. So I might have been a bit overboard, but I wasn't the only one. And I still didn't see the great one. And this was, and even with such a specified hunting, I really went all in this. I can't wait for these guys to come out on the live and see what kind of animals there are, because the great ones are also gonna have true racks. So those with the antlers, they're gonna have true racks, so all the animals should be a bit different. And the great ones also have chance to have a unique fur type. So there was fabled piebald, which was glitched on normal whitetails during the beta, and those are fur types which are only coming for the great ones. So that's gonna be really special if you happen to have the great one with unique fur type and true Rex. Insane, I gotta say. So, the great ones are coming with the next update, which should come around in the next weeks. We don't really know when is the next update gonna come, but we can expect it within a couple of months quite easily. So, all in all, the beta was a great success for the community, for the expansive worlds, and testing out the rarity of the great ones was really, really fun as a whole gaming experience. And I really hope they don't tweak the spawn rate of these guys, because if you find one, you're probably gonna be one of the only people in the world who's gonna have one. And the game really, I think the game really needs something special like this. It's diamonds, and for rare fours are not really that rare after you put hours in the game. So having something super rare is gonna keep people playing. And when someone finds one, it's gonna be a small event that they can brag about. So I hope you guys also were playing the beta. And if you did you have fun? What do you think about the great ones when they're coming to the game? And man, this was awesome. So I hope you guys enjoyed the beta. Let's wait for the great ones to come. And until then, thanks for watching. And as always, have fun, happy hunting, and I see you on the next one. Bye bye. We'll be right back.